Manual muscle testing internal rotation, isolating the sartorius. The patient is seated with the hip slightly flexed and externally rotated. The foot of the limb being tested is on the medial tibia of the opposite leg. Stabilization is provided on top of the bottom of the quads. Resistance is applied to the medial aspect of the distal tibia and medial ankle and distal femur to prevent hip flexion, hip abduction, hip external rotation, and knee flexion. Test with mild, moderate, and break the hold.